North Korea has officially confirmed its first COVID-19 outbreak after a subvariant of the Omicron virus was detected in Pyongyang. State media are calling it the biggest emergency incident in the country. People in the North Korean capital are reportedly contracting the BA2 variant, but no case numbers or possible sources of infection have been disclosed.